Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today it is very important day for us because we were going to get Goody's haircut for the first time, and as you can see, Goody's hair are quite long and they bother him a lot. So we will take him today, and it was his first night and he enjoyed a lot. At the very first moment he saw his pictures and he just loves himself. We all woke up around 8 a.m. in the morning, actually 7:45 in the morning, because Goody wakes up at this time, and right now he's having breakfast with his Baba. As I said, he loves himself, and whenever he sees his own pictures or videos, he's so obsessed with himself. So yeah, that I will show you maybe in next future videos, that how much he's biggest fan of himself. So anyways, usually Goody loves to eat with his Baba, either lunch, breakfast or dinner, whatever it is. He doesn't eat cereals anymore. He always tries to be gentleman like his Baba. He copies him so much. So yeah, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. So again, this is next morning, and I mean this is second morning, and he's having breakfast again with his Baba because he wakes up between 7:45 and 8 a.m. And of course he loves Dev and Eva cartoons. I try not to show him these cartoons that much because I don't want him to watch TV all the time, but sometimes that's fine. Okay, so now it's time for us to go for his haircut, and I'm so excited, and I'm kind of a little bit nervous because I'm not sure if he's going to let that barber cut his hair. So let's see. And as you can see, the weather is so beautiful, and of course it is summertime and we love summer. And I'm pretty much sure that he will not cry during his haircut because Goody is not scared of anything and he's friendly baby. But let's see what happens. So we booked his appointment at Walmart for 7 p.m. and we are taking him to there. So there you go, we are here and Goody is all set to get his haircut done. And let's just see what happens. Initially, Goody got scared, but then we distracted him by giving him orange because Goody loves oranges, so he did not cry. And then of course we played his favorite singer's song. His favorite singer is Guru Randhawa, and no matter what, he would watch his songs. So I think this is the best strategy that you can do while your baby's haircut. You may want to distract him by doing his favorite stuff, by giving him his favorite food or playing music, like his favorite music. So this is what we did, and Goody did not cry at all. He actually enjoyed. So you too enjoy his haircut, and I'll see you in a bit. He's actually dancing, as you can see, at Guru Randhawa's song. So that's funny. So this is the final look. We also went to Costco because we had to buy some groceries. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. And now it's time to go home, and as you can see, the weather is so beautiful and it was really good day for us, and we really enjoyed Goody's haircut. So this is Goody's voice, and I hope you like this video, and please subscribe my channel for more videos. You take care, and I'll see you again.